Open up!
Open the door! You heard them.
You hear that? Someone's outside.
Stop. God damn it. Shooting into a crowd? Have you all lost your mind?
Would you please come and help me? I'm so sorry. This will all be over soon.
Go! Go! Keep moving! Don't stop!
I can't. I can't keep running.
You can do it, Suzanne. Come on!
Stop! Wait.
Great. Now what the hell do we do?
This house head this way. Gotta be right under 10.
David, help me with the door.
Yeah. Come on!
Hey, how are you feeling? Let's just take it easy for now. You nearly caught a bullet with your skull. Took a tumble and hit your head pretty hard. You'll be all right.
Folks, we gotta keep moving. No time.
Not everyone can keep up with you, Gordon.
Why would they just open fire like that?
The police saw the miner, what he'd become, and they reacted.
Reacted? People are dead, man. That's a pretty big fucking reaction.
I think we all need to calm down, think this through.
What is that? Are you hearing that?
It was a misunderstanding. That's all it was. We just need to explain it to them. We should go back.
The police know we saw what they did. That makes us witnesses. We need to get out of here. This tunnel will take us to the hotel, and from there, off the mountain. Can they walk?
Keep your eyes on my finger. Good. Response seems normal.
Oh, shut up! I'm trying to think! Do you really not hear all these voices?
Gordon, there are no voices.
You're lying to me! Of course there are! They won't stop!
You need to take it easy.
Get off of me!
No, Doc! What the hell's your problem?
We can't stay here any longer. Can you stand?
You'll be fine. One step at a time.
You can do it. Let's go.
Don't want to blow your cover. Good luck.
Where you're going, you're going to need all you can.
Sounds like they're giving up on that door. But it won't be long before they find another way in. We should go.
How are you holding up?
Miners and the police? If this is all a terrible dream, I just want to wake up. Or at least get off this mountain.
We should be safe in the hotel. Victor keeps most of the place in lockdown for winter.
I doubt Victor's even alive.
Victor knows this place like the back of his hand. If anyone could make it, it's him.
Victor, is that you?
Show's over. Let's move on. Victor manages to cram the entire hotel in here for the winter. Look how organized. Cleanliness is next to godliness. Sets a fine example.
Please, Ted, we have to stay focused.
Looks to me like Victor's been here recently.
I'm telling you, this sort of press really gets under Bragg's skin. I'd advise you to be careful.
How far to the elevator?
We're now in the basement of the Lions Hotel. The elevator up ahead will get us there.
You hear that? What was it?
I don't know.
Ted, I'm sorry I pushed you. I don't know what came over me.
We've got to stick together.
You heard them, right? The voices?
Dr. Bennett, there are no voices. I'm worried you might be malnourished. It could be affecting your perception.
Nonsense. I am perfectly fine.
You don't seem yourself, Dr. Bennett. I'm going to keep an eye on you.
Come on, don't fall behind. Elevator's this way.
That's everything.
That's everything.
Well now, doctor. I can only hope you have better luck than the last guy.
It's not far.
Blend in. Try it for size.
We just have to get to the second floor! We're almost there! We're gonna make it!
Looks like it got hit by one of the bullets. Damn it. What now?
God damn this shit!
Oh no, it's the police again.
Those fuckers are supposed to be on our side.
Everyone just calm down. There's no point in panicking. We have to get out of here now.
Found them.
Got to get out of here.
Shots!
Victor, it's the police. We need the cable car. If we don't leave, they will execute every single one of us they can find.
The police? There has to be some mistake.
Can you get the door open from your side?
Think so, yeah.
Hurry up!
here.
My God! What the? What the fuck was that?
Are you okay?
Yeah. Still breathing.
I'm sorry. I cannot allow you to leave this mountain.
No. No. I suppose not, huh? Never should have listened to Bragg. We knew we were kicking the hornet's nest. Go. I'll operate the cable car. You should get as far away from me as you can.
Into the car.
Nice to know that all are welcome. Even hot shit reporters. Not a word of me in your story, or there's no deal. All right. Elevator's over here.
Quite a hurry to go snooping around where you don't belong. When you get back, you can catch some sleep in here. All right? Rastax, this ain't a free ride.
Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you.